Anubhuti Training Module is an experiential learning approach which is particularly suited for effective behavioral training goals. This new concept melds together a combination of psychological exercises and outdoor programs. The informal approach also creates a platform for interaction among different hierarchy levels. HRD games in progress, caterpillar race, group cohesiveness increases the degree of commitment among individuals. Hobble race, interaction is face to face, equal opportunity and importance to all increases group cooperation. Tug of war, individuals get in touch with their personal powers and competitive spirit, which drives them to high quality work. Ideal example of goal being achieved by planning, organizing and cooperation, that is teamwork. Team plan and objectives are discussed. Participants are familiarized with the common goal. At the foothill of Pavagadh, group size of 12 involves active participation. Informal, friendly and relaxed atmosphere fulfills high psychological need, which makes the group cohesive and highly receptive to training and education. The group attending a session on self-awareness at the campsite, novel, natural, outdoor setting, increases the concentration of participants. This approach tends to produce a more changed behavior than the traditional classroom lectures. Learning is thus etched deeply and often permanently in the individual's consciousness. Collecting firewood for the campfire. Group activities involving individual participation and cooperation orients participants towards group tasks. Pitching of the tents and learning how to do it right. Dinner is followed by campfire. Light and blow the candle relay. The group participates in games involving fun and competition. Each player synergistically and enthusiastically contributes in concert with his teammates. Message relay, a game on communication. Mental alertness with physical agility is put to test. Participants become aware of the importance of effective communication through this message relay. The participants are then explained the technicalities of communication. The relay is over. Let us hear the message which was miscommunicated.
Sir,
a baby was lost in the north garden with 3 eggs and a chicken at 4 p.m. in the evening. ये संगीता ने ये मैसेज दिया है. He who was lost has lost in the garden.
After the night trek and a 5-hour rest, the participants wake up and greet the dawn. Morning jogging exercises focus on the participants' physical health and prepare them for the day's task. They learn to develop a regular exercise program which helps to maintain physical fitness and reduce psychosomatic problems.
Relax first though. First you should relax. Pura hath.
Laughter, the best medicine. This exercise relieves stress, which helps in making better decisions. It's been rightly said, many a man may come and go, but I shall reign forever. The team relaxes while having breakfast at the campsite, the majestic Pavagadh seen in the background. The tent and the interior of the tent is shown. Participants are seen winding up the tents. Golden ridge of Pavagadh is seen. The group sets off for the hike.
Thank you.
Change of course. The mountain traverse starts. Trekking through tall grass, enjoying nature's beauty and relaxing. The top of the mountain is seen. Exercise on trust building. The participants start the final climb tied to each other with a rope. High interaction among group members increases trust and openness. Comradeship, cooperation and team power is seen.
Oi.
તમે લોકો આદર સે પાછા થી ના એટલે પાછા ટાઈટ થઈ ગયો તો ના ઉભા
પ્લીઝ ઓબ્ઝર્વ ધ ટીમ એન્ડ ધ લીડર ધ લીડર ફોલ્સ એન્ડ ધ હોલ ટીમ કોલેપ્સિસ The leader is now showing the strategy to be adopted to break this fall. The final climb to the top of the mountain. The group is determined to reach the top. The magic of a motivated individual is seen. Doubts, indecisions, and the feeling of helplessness is overcome. The summit and the rock face. The three-point technique of rock climbing is demonstrated.
Hold.
ભક્તિ જે કર્યો છે હોલ્ડ આ હોલ્ડ છે
સી માઉન્ટેનમાં આ બધા હોલ્ડ્સ કહેવાય છે માઉન્ટેન હોલ્ડ્સ
ફૂટથી કરી શકાય એને ફૂટ હોલ્ડ કહેવાય હાથથી તમે પકડો એને હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ કહેવાય ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ આ હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ છે ધીસ ઇઝ હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ હેન્ડ હોલ્ડની પોઝિશન હંમેશા ઇટ ઇઝ ફિંગર્સ તમારા હાથની તાકાત લગાડવાની આ રીતે હાથના આંગળા હોવા જોઈએ આમ ઓકે આ રીતે સ્ટ્રેન્થ રાખી બીજો હાથ આ રીતે આમ મૂવ કરી આ ફૂટ હેવ આ ફૂટ હોલ્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ નોન એઝ થ્રી પોઈન્ટ ક્લાઇમ્બિંગ આ રીતે આમ ઉપર આવી ગયા જુઓ ફાઇન બધા હાથ ઉપર જુઓ આમ આ જુઓ સી ધ મૂવમેન્ટ ફાઇન હોલ્ડ હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ જમ કે એસા યે હાથ એસા નહીં હોના ચાહીએ લડકિયા ભી લાઈક ફોર લડકિયા સ્પેશિયલી લેડીઝ બેચંદ્રીપાલ માઉન્ટ એવરેસ્ટ કૈસે ક્લાઇમ કિયા યુ નો ઉસને હાથ એસા રખા થા ઓકે ઇટ વોઝ લાઈક ધીસ સો ઇટ શુડ બી લાઈક ધીસ યુ કેન ક્લાઇમ માઉન્ટ એવરેસ્ટ ડેફિનેટલી લેકિન એસા હોના ચાહીએ ફિર યે ઇધર આ ગયે ફાઇન યે સપોર્ટ મેં હી લેના હૈ એસા ભી પાંવ રખો ઠીક હૈ લેકિન ધીસ શુડ બી લાઈક ધીસ નાઉ ફ્રી યોર હેન્ડ ઇધર મેને હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ લિયા હૈ આઈ એમ કીપિંગ ધીસ હેન્ડ ફ્રી આગે ઓર હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ મિલ ગયા મુજે બોડી કો મેને રેસ કિયા ઓર ઉપર યે હાથ ફ્રી હો ગયા અગેન આગે હેન્ડ હોલ્ડ લિયા ફાઇન નાઉ વોટ આઈ એમ ડુઇંગ ઇઝ આઈ એમ શિફ્ટિંગ માય વેઇટ ફ્રોમ હિયર ટુ હિયર ફાઇન યે દૂસરા ફૂટ હોલ્ડ ઠીક હૈ અભી યે ની પે પૂરા પ્રેશર લગા કે અગેન યુ લાઈક ધીસ ઠીક હૈ ઇધર આગે આરામ સે કોઈ પરેશાની નહીં હૈ You all can do this. Iske baad, again. You are very much comfortable over here. Fine. Abhi yahan se again, you have to see handholds and footholds. Theek hai? It's not difficult. Dekho, ye foothold hai yahan pe. Ye handhold hai idhar. Mera haath dekho.
Mukesh bhai, 1 minute.
What I am doing is this, my foothold, I am finding a foothold. Kahan pe milega? It's here. ये फुट होल्ड है, अच्छा फुट होल्ड है, ठीक है। अगेन दिस इज अ गुड हैंड होल्ड, ये यहाँ से शिफ्ट किया, यहाँ हैंड होल्ड लेके, दिस इज अगेन फुट होल्ड, दिस हैंड इज फ्री, मैंने यहाँ रख दिया हैंड होल्ड, बॉडी को रेज किया, आई एम हियर, फाइन, अगेन आई एम फ्री, यहाँ आगे और रॉक को पकड़ लिया, यहाँ पकड़ा, हैंड इज फ्री, दूसरा हैंड होल्ड ले लिया, सी नाउ आई एम वेरी मच रिलैक्स, सी, ओके, फाइन, इधर और एक फुट होल्ड है, अगेन माय हैंड इज फ्री, इसको मैंने पकड़ा है वापस, नी पे प्रेशर, अगेन,
कहाँ ना जोड़ ना कि चिंता नहीं कर,
दिस इज द क्लाइंब,
पर क्या बजट नालों को मारे दूर
The feeling of competition and challenge and I too can is generated by seeing the other group members achieving the goal. Thus, experiential learning is a liberating process rather than a conditioning one. Anubhuti training module lets the individual experience the joy of being with nature, the thrill of rock climbing and exhilaration of a task well done.
Uh-huh. आया थी ओके थी ओके फाइन यस
पूरा बार चेक कर ला कि कंटिन्यूस हुआ ये भाई
गॉड यू नो तो जो तो
एक किलोमीटर एक किलोमीटर दो लोग बताते थे वन पूरा टाइम लगता है चाची पांच गला बदन ना लगे है ये आपका पांच किलोमीटर
जो पास
होती है